In this RLC circuit, we are going to determine the value of ZL and its elements at frequency of 10 kHz to achieve maximum power transfer to ZL. Let's find ZS, the impedance seen from ZL terminals. In this case, we will open circuit all current source, which is here. For maximum power transfer to ZL, ZL should be ZS conjugate, which is 8 plus 4J in this case. In this case, frequency is 10 kHz. Actually, this is ZS.